This is Shame and Sasquatch Lord.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, so next week we might actually have Chaos from Shame and Chaos. Shamefully Chaotic. Hey. We might actually have the second half of Shame and Chaos. We're starting Fran Bo. I saw Markiplier try, like, one of the first versions of the Alpha, and it was super. So, I'm pretty excited.
I've only seen a teaser.
Yes, I showed him the teaser, so this should be fun. This should be fun, guys. Let's do this. Point-and-click adventure. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's point-and-click.
Yeah!
Okay, that'll be much easier for controls.
I freaking love point-and-click, man. Oh. Alright.
I have to say, honestly, the best point-and-click I have played is a Flash game. Allison's Dead.
That was really good.
Yeah.
That was really good.
Newgrounds classic.
It's so good, though. It's so good. Yeah. I love that the queen was a guy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That made me happy. I was like, queen. I connect. But yeah.
It's a dude. He's a queen.
What? Gender fluidity, man. Still. I connect with, like, everyone. That's Queer Tattoo. I saw Stephen Lynch live last night, and it was interesting. He didn't do special ed, but he did Queer Tattoo, and I like that one.
I don't know who you're talking about.
He's a comedy singer. It was at NHTI. He was like, it's great to be here in a... always wanted to perform in a gym in the middle of New Hampshire.
Yeah.
In Concord. When we finally said Concord, he was like, right, yeah, it's one solo. Tag! Alright,
Hey, let's get started.
Yeah! Woo! Fanbo! Ah, so beautiful already. Everything's fine. It feels like heaven.
Oh god, that's kind of creepy.
I see my parents. They look happy.
Those eyebrows.
They have a present for me, I wonder. It's a cat, so sweet and pretty. Are you all creeped out by my voice? Dark as the deepest night. It's Mr. Midnight.
At least you didn't call it Snowball.
My only friend. Oh, baby! Oh, that cat's really cute. We are having dinner. I see Aunt Grace, too. I really like her a lot. It's Friday, my parents are going out. Aunt Grace takes good care of me. Mr. Midnight, look at Mr. Midnight.
Aunt Grace looks like she drinks.
We are having so much fun. It's Monday night, I'm playing with Mr. Midnight. But something feels real bad.
Real bad. Oh, hi Satan.
A strange creature outside my window. I don't like it. It scares me. Suddenly I hear something. It's Mom! Screaming!
Is she pinned to the ceiling?
Oh.
Shut up!
I want to know what's wrong. A heavy light shines from my parents' room. I go closer. And closer.
What exactly does heavy light mean?
Strong light. Mom? Dad? Please don't.
Oh!
Mommy? Daddy?
Oh. Oh, damn!
Apologize for the mouse. Probably should have gotten rid of that.
I don't think they can actually see it. I can, but...
Mr. Midnight.
Hi, Death!
Friend, please follow my voice. To the count of three, you will wake up. One. Two. Three. Ben, how do you feel? Should she hide her emotions, or...?
A bit peckish.
Hide her emotions, or angsty?
Angst!
I feel like dying. Don't understand why you make me do this. Try to calm down. This is part of your recovery. My parents are dead! Recovery, didn't you get it? My parents are dead! Oh, poor thing. Everything will get better, I promise. Angst? Better yeah. Let me go, or nonsense? Really, they're both angsty. Nonsense, or better, then let me go! Dito, yes, did she like my narration in the beginning? If so, please comment below. Oh ho.
Wow, okay.
Oh ho. So YouTube. YouTube fish. Your freaking eyelashes. Wow. Your eyelashes are like insane.
I know.
Mine are like subpar. Better than let me go? Okay. Better than let me go!
Oh,
better
poor better. Thing. Oh.
You should not tell me how to do my job. But, but now, I got something for you, friend.
Oh, really?
See the desk? There's a little package for you. It's from Aunt Grace. Take it.
You've acquired the hero's sword. Oh god, hand.
Dearest friend, here is the purse you like so much. I thought you would appreciate it. I was thinking of you, that you like to examine objects and combine them with other things. Give it a good use.
Use.
Use. Never forget that creativity is the most greatest gift you have. Love, Aunt Grace. Most greatest gift you have. It's the mostest. I love you mostest. She's worried about you.
How worried you?
I'm worried too, because I'm not mad and still here. Okay.
Stop it. You're out of control, young lady.
So tired of all this, or can I leave now? I'm so tired of all this. I just want to go to my room.
Yes, you can leave. But before you do, it is time for your new medicine. No more meds!
I don't want to try more medicine. Oh, baby! It's called Duotine. Duo. It will make you very relaxed. Nurse! Hello! Anything new today, Dr. Dion? Nothing actually. Same visions as before. Oh, I see. Here, friend, take your medicine.
Please, sir. Friend, hide it under your tongue.
I don't feel good.
Duotine.
Oh, fuck! Holy shit!
Oh,
there is meat falling from the sky. Oh no, take
it's
the back!
It's raining meat. Hallelujah.
Oh god. Just blood everywhere. I don't feel good. Shit! And nurse! Don't let it take this ever again. Yeah! Holy crap. Poor baby. Beware, Fran Boo.
I say in...
If you leave the House of Madness, I will hunt you. Oh! Hey now, that's not nice. Catch you. That's also not nice. And bring you back to insanity. Hey, screw you, buddy. Oh, baby, don't cry. Tears of blood. Fran, wake up. Mr. Midnight! Oh, the medicine will help you escape. Oh, I'll be waiting for you in the forest. Mr. Midnight! Okay, so at some point in my life, I am going to get a black cat named Mr. Midnight. I love you. Okay!
Yeah, I just remembered something. So I'm apparently allergic to penicillin.
Not fun.
Really badly allergic.
Oh, how about don't die? That would be good. I like you.
Yay, penicillin!
I mean, it's mold. It's really interesting. I have a horrible mold allergy, but I'm not allergic.